now it's time for our big sweep. Okay, team number one, Eddie and Cynthia, you have 2 minutes and 20 seconds, and Crystal and Kim, you also have 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Team number three, Sean and Becky, you have 2 minutes. All right. Look around. Everything you see in our supermarket is yours to grab and throw in your cart. And keep your eyes open for our supermarket sweep bonuses, because those guys are worth anywhere from $50 to $200. But remember, only one of those to a customer. And now, listen very carefully, because I'm about to give you our supermarket sweep shopping list. As you know, you can pick up an extra $250 if you bring back all three of these items, all right? Listen very carefully. I can only tell you once. They are MJB coffee, cotton balls, and soup starter. Now, you partners at the checkout counter, be sure to keep reminding your shoppers of the items on the shopping list whenever they come back to exchange their baskets. The team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes at the bell wins the game and the chance to go for $5,000 in cash, okay? Runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 20 seconds, and that's when Eddie and Crystal will take off. On your mark, get set, go!
Eddie and Crystal race into the market at the same time. First, let's follow Eddie, and we have to be fast to follow him. Look at him go, right to our giant Farmer John hams. He must know they're the most expensive meat we carry, and it looks like he'll get his limit. Here's our first look at Crystal. She starts her sweep with Ultra Tide, but she better watch out, because Sean's ready to start his sweep. He knows he has some catching up to do, so what will be his first move? He makes our famous left turn and heads right for the first meat he sees, roast beef. That's smart shopping, because beef is expensive. Back to Crystal, now loading up on Pampers. Hey, that cart's getting full. She's running out of room, but she makes room for one more. The other two she carries, and she heads back the hard way, backwards. Look at Eddie, shopping for big blocks of cheese. But can you spot a bonus in the lower right corner of your screen? Ha, Eddie sees it, and he gets our Kool-Aid dinosaur. But I see a shopper looking for the first shopping list item of the day. It's Sean, and he spots the MJB coffee. And he knows coffee is expensive, so he grabs a few more cans. The audience sees another shopper who wants to start filling our shopping list. And Crystal gets the cotton balls, her first shopping list item. Look at the speed of this shopper. Talk about fast hands, you're looking at them. A few aisles over, Eddie starts his shopping list with the soup starter. Will he continue to fill our shopping list? He's near the cotton balls, and he reaches down for a package. All he needs now is the MJB coffee. Meanwhile, Sean's in the baby care section. What'll he go for? He slows down. You know what's in this aisle? Boxes of cotton balls, and that's his second shopping list item. He's also one away from completing our list. What's Crystal set on getting? A bonus. She's running back the heart's blockade. And Sean runs to complete his shopping list, and he gets the soup starter for an extra $250. But Crystal's not giving up on completing her list. She gets her second shopping list item, the MJB coffee. She dropped the can. Oh, good, she picked it up. Now it's Eddie's turn to load up on big packages of Pampers. And over in the canned seafood section, Sean's busy picking off expensive cans of abalone and tossing them into his cart. Over in the meat section, Crystal's grabbing our giant hams. But will Eddie complete his shopping list in time? Yes, he gets the MJB coffee.
Oh, that's it. Okay, everybody, come on back. That's it. Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep, and now it's the moment of truth. Our official checkers have entered all that merchandise in their registers, and we're ready to hit the totals. Okay, let's find out who won the big sweep. Now, team number three, did you guys complete your shopping list?
Yes, we did.
Yes, you did. Okay, yeah. That's $250. How about your bonus? Did you get a bonus?
Nope.
Okay, so that means your total so far is $250. Now, we're going to add all your groceries to that, and brings your grand total today to $711. Congratulations, that's very good. Okay, team number two, Crystal and Kim, how about the shopping list? Did you get everything
I
wanted? You did, you got all three?
Yep.
Good, okay, that's $250. Let's see how much your bonus is worth.
$100.
$100. And of course, we don't want to forget that $50 you picked up in the mini sweep, so that means your total so far is $400. Now let's add your groceries onto that and give you a grand total today of $897, putting you guys in the lead. Okay, team number one, Eddie and Cynthia, did you get everything I wanted you to get on the shopping list?
Yes, you did.
Okay, that's $250. Let's see how much your bonus is worth.
$200.
Okay, that means your total so far is $450. Now, after we add your groceries to that, if your whole total is higher than $897, you'll be today's winners. If not, team number two wins the game. Let's see. With your groceries, your grand total for the day is $1,100.